Killer. What is good, YouTube? You're kicking in with Afro Boy here, and in today's video, as we all know, PlayStation had its conference today, and they didn't announce the PlayStation 4 Neo. No, but what they did announce was the PlayStation 4 Pro. All right, so it won't be called the Neo, it will be called the Pro. Now, the Pro is capable of 4K video and also HDR video. So, you know what that means? 4K. Now, it is said that the PlayStation 4 Pro will be releasing November 10th, all right, of 2016, and it will be the same price as the regular PS4 when it first came out, which is $399. Now, not only did they announce the PlayStation 4 Pro, gotta get used to saying that, I was just about to say Neo, they also revealed the PlayStation Slim. Now, this is supposed to be the slimmer version of the PlayStation. Of course, it wouldn't have the 4K audio. It would just be like the normal PlayStation, but slimmer, all right? And to me, it's a very basic design. I'm not too into it, but this PlayStation 4 Pro looks amazing, all right? But the PlayStation Slim will be released the same day, November 10th, and also will be the same price, $399. You would think that they would lower the price for the Slim, but hey, you know, same price, $399. So be sure to smash that like button if you enjoyed this video and you already are a subscriber. But if you're not a subscriber, can you do me a favor, man? Just go down there and smash that subscribe button. Also, in the comment section, tell me what you think about the PlayStation 4 Pro and also what you think about the PlayStation 4 Slim. Would you be picking up either of these or would you just stay with the PlayStation 4, the normal one, all right? It's the one on the Afro Boy and I am out. Peace. Suckers. I'm out.